Many, many years of work and preparation have already gone into the Ocean Reef Marina redevelopment project. A recent redistribution of our electorates has seen the suburb of Ocean Reef now going into the electorate of Joondalup, where Jan Norberger will be the local MP for Ocean Reef. This has been really good for the Ocean Reef Marina project because Jan has brought a high level of enthusiasm and engagement and a fresh pair of eyes to the marina project. Jan, thanks for your support along the way, and can you please tell everybody and share for us what you've managed to achieve with the marina?
Yeah, look, thanks Albert, and thank you for all the work that you've done over the years as well. Look, the exciting announcement really is that today the state government has announced that Land Corp is going to take the lead proponent role in managing the Ocean Reef redevelopment project. Importantly, Land Corp is going to work very closely with the City of Joondalup in finalising the remaining elements of planning that are required, both on an environmental level and on a planning level, and seek to have a completed business case back to Cabinet for consideration by the end of the year. This is a significant step in progressing the Ocean Reef Marina redevelopment, and I look forward to working with Land Corp and the City of Joondalup in making this come to fruition.
By handing over this project to Land Corp as the key state developer, it brings a lot of momentum to seeing this project finally realised, and I look forward to bringing you more updates as more news comes out.